At least there's some stop off at a body. Stepped under their wagons, turned the knife right into the wagon, sunk one and crushed one of them. So they were told they weren't allowed to sleep in wagons.
I did put a thing up on the Telegram. It's not everyone's cup of tea in this direction, though, is it? It can get a bit funky. Oh, shit.